Hello everyone, this is Roan Celis of 1 Million Club. In this video, I will discuss one of the investment products, the Ultimate Kaiser Health Builder. Product provider is Kaiser International Health Group Incorporated. As you can see, the screen shows 720. Kaiser is a 20-year plan na 7 years mo lang babayaran. Before going to the product, let me discuss first the very important financial concept that you need to understand, the solid financial foundation. Sa financial pala, may sinusunod din na foundation para matibay ang structure. Para magtatayo ka ng kondominium, kailangan matibay ang pundasyon. Madalas, inuuna nating mga Pinoy ang bubong, ang investments like stocks, bonds, mutual funds, bili ako ng bahay, bili ako ng kotse, so dapat meron kang emergency fund. Ang emergency fund ay 3 to 6 months ng salary mo or ng income mo. Kung salary mo ay 20,000 a month, at least may emergency fund ka na 60,000. Yan ang laman ng ATM or savings account mo para in case of emergency, like mawalan ka ng job, may ipapa-repair ka sa bahay, may instant money kang pwedeng magamit. Next, eliminate debt, lalo na kung credit card, kasi malaki ang interest ng credit card. Ang interest na nagko-compound dahil sa bad debt ay money working against you. Of course, protection or life insurance is very important, especially if you are a breadwinner. Ginagawa mo to para sa family mo, hindi para sa'yo. If you love your family, you have to protect yourself. Term life insurance ang need mo. Mas mura pag term. Dapat may healthcare ka din. We have two types of healthcare, short term and long term. Madalas familiar lang tayo sa short term. Ito yung benefits na binibigay ng employer natin. Ang problema, pag nag-resign ka, dala mo ba yan? Di na. So, kailangan mo din ng long term healthcare. Kailan ka ba nagkakasakit? Bata o matanda? Siyempre, matanda ka. Kaya kailangan may long-term healthcare ka din para kahit beyond 60 years old ka na, covered ka pa din. You need healthcare fund kasi isang sakit can wipe out all your investments. Ang pinaka-foundation ay increase your cash flow. Magandang may investment, may emergency fund, may protection, and may healthcare. Pero kung wala kang panlagay, di mo mabibuild ang financial foundation mo. To increase your cash flow, you need to reduce your expense and increase your income. Sabi nga, like building a house, you must build it from the ground up. Build it right, build it strong. Alarming health realities. Think about this. Medical cost doubles every 5 to 7 years. Dahil yan sa inflation. Hospitals cannot let you in without deposit, and out without payment. Kaya importante na may health card ka. Majority of Filipinos don't save money for future healthcare needs. Kaya maraming nakapila sa PCSO. You cannot bring with you the healthcare benefits provided by your company when you retire or resign. No traditional healthcare company covers ages 61 and up. Short-term healthcare lang kasi ang provided na benefits. The cost of healthcare product at old age when you retire is very expensive. Healthcare companies cannot cover your pre-existing illnesses. Most people rely on their children or sell properties or borrow money for their medical needs during retirement. Majority of personal bankruptcy is due to medical crisis. Who will provide your healthcare during retirement years? Kaiser International Health Group Incorporated, a health maintenance organization company duly accredited with the Department of Health, Bureau of Health Facilities and Services. This company is likewise registered with the Securities and Exchange Commission on June 8, 2004 as healthcare provider with an authorized capital stock of 160 million. Kaiser's board of directors are seasoned experts in the medical field services and in the healthcare industry with its president and medical director, Dr. Ramon B. Abragan Jr., a former DOH head executive assistant, a former consultant to the DOH secretary, and a former member of Medical Board of Examiner, PRC. Now, nabanggit ko nga kanina na 20-year plan ng Kaiser, meaning 20 years kang may benefit and 7 years ka lang magbabayad. In my example, K100, meaning K100,000. Annual installment amount is 58,821.43 for K100 and the contract price is 411,750. Annual installment of 58,821.43 times 7 years, 411,750. Let us discuss the benefits during the first 7 years sa paying period. First, may annual physical exam benefits ka. Second, may dental health benefits ka. Like once a year free oral prophylaxis, unlimited simple tooth extraction, temporary filling. Third, fourth, fifth benefits refers to your inpatient benefits. During first year to seventh year, ang covered ay hospitalization or inpatient benefits only. For K100 plan, na sample natin, ang member ay merong ABL or annual benefit limit na 60,000 per year. And meron tayong tinatawag na long-term care bonus. Ano ba yung long-term care bonus? If no claim was made during the paying period, 85% of premium paid will be given back at the end of the 20th year. Example, sa plan K100, contract price is 411,750. So 85% of that is 350,000. If di mo nagamit inpatient benefits mo during the first 7 years, ibabalik sa iyo yung 350,000. Number 6, waiver of installment due to death or credit life. If the policy owner dies during the paying period, the balance of premiums is waived, rendering the plan fully paid. For example, nabayaran na ng policy owner yung first annual installment amount na 58,820.43. On the second year, policy owner dies. Her plan will be transferred to her beneficiary, fully paid. 411,750 contract price minus payment made na 58,821.43, which is equal to 352,928.57, yung balance of premiums na 352,928.57, waive na. Number 7, waiver of installment and premiums due to total and permanent disability. If the policy owner becomes totally and permanently disabled for a period of at least 6 months during the paying period, all succeeding payments will be waived. Number 8, term life insurance coverage. For 20 years, insured ang policyholder. The beneficiary will receive an amount equal to the sum of the long-term benefit and the long-term care bonus. In our example, Plan K100, long-term benefit is 100,000 plus long-term care bonus na 350,000 equals 450,000. Number 9, accidental death and dismemberment. If policyholder dies through accident, times 2 ang insurance coverage niya. So kung 450,000 ang coverage, magiging 900,000 ang insurance coverage. Lastly, number 10, family assistance service. Policy should be in active status and plan should have completed for at least 1 year payment. Nominated patient must be an immediate family member of the policyholder or within the first degree of consanguinity. Policyholder agrees to avail only the services of Kaiser's accredited doctors and affiliated network of hospitals. Assistance to be provided by Kaiser shall only be to the extent of allowable benefits due to the plan holder under his policy. Prior to discharge of nominated patient, payment should have been settled with Kaiser. If plan holder requested or opted to pay on a term basis, payment scheme is on a case-to-case basis and subject to Kaiser approval. Please note that this assistance is in accommodation and not considered a benefit of the plan. Hence, approval and denial on the ailment solely depends on Kaiser management evaluation. Let's discuss now the extended period. Ano nga ba yung benefits mo during the extended period? That is on the 8th year to the 20th year. First, you have 10% annual health benefit. Sa sample natin na K100 or K100,000, 10% of 100,000 is 10,000 a year. Kaya makikita nyo, from 8th year to 20th year, may 10,000 a year na health benefit ang policyholder. Kapag di nagagamit ang annual benefit, nag-accumulate lang ang balance earning 10% per year. Kaya yung 10,000 on the 8th year, kapag hindi nagamit, plus 10%, magiging 11,000. Plus 10% uli on the 9th year, kaya magiging 21,000. Then times 10% uli yung 21,000, kikita ng 2,100, kaya magiging 23,100 plus 10,000, 33,100 ang balance at the end of 10th year. And so on. Second benefit is additional health benefit. On top of annual health benefit sa taas, meron ka ding additional health benefit, ito yung dividend mo. Kasi ang binayad mo sa Kaiser ay naka-invest. On the second year, nag-start na tumakbo ang investment part ng Kaiser plan mo. Kaya on the 8th year, sa sample natin, meron kang additional health benefit na 32,981. Ang additional health benefit mo ay depende sa market. Rate of return ranges from 3% to 13%. Third is long-term care benefit. Kahit magamit mo lahat ng benefits mo from 1st year to 20th year, meron ka pa rin marireceive na long-term care benefit. This is equivalent to your plan. In our example, K100 or K100,000, kaya 100,000 ang long-term care benefit. Fourth is long-term care bonus. Ito yung nabanggit ko kanina na if di mo nagamit ang inpatient benefits mo during paying period, ibabalik ang 85% ng binayad mo. In our example, plan K100, contract price is 411,750 times 85%. So, ang long-term care bonus niya is equal to 350,000. During extended period, you can avail of outpatient benefit, inpatient benefit, maternity benefits, pati pre-existing and dreaded illness covered. Your benefit limit is based on the balance of your health fund. Your health fund balance is equal to annual health benefit plus additional health benefit. For example, on the 9th year, ang fund na pwede mong gamitin is 69,072, annual health benefit of 21,000 plus additional health benefit na 48,072. On maturity date, that is at the end of 20th year, all your benefits can be converted to cash. In our example, total accumulated benefits with bonus is 1,166,169. This is sum of total accumulated health benefit of 269,750. Yung 269,750, yan yung nag-accumulate mula 8th year to 20th year with 10% rate of return. Plus, long-term care benefit of 100,000 plus long-term care bonus of 350,000 plus additional health benefits of 446,419,000, the 1,166,169 maturity value includes bonus. Kung di mo nagamit ang inpatient benefits mo during the paying period, kasama yung bonus na 350,000. Option number 1 mo, i-convert sa cash yung 1,166,169. Option number 2, di mo wi-withdrawin, retain mo lang yung 1,166,169. Kung ni-retain mo balance, tuloy-tuloy pa rin health benefits mo kahit beyond 60 years old ka na. tuloy-tuloy pa rin nakikita ang balance ng fund mo ng 10% per year. Kaya sa sample natin, at the age of 60, may fund balance na siya na 6,483,800 at ang 10% noon ay 648,380. At the age of 65, balance ng fund niya is 10,442,224. Ang 10% noon ay 1,044,222.40. Yan ang tinatawag na living on interest, money working for you. Kasi interest pa lang ng fund mo, pwede nang sumagot ng health expenses mo. Third option, pwede naman yung kalahati ng 1,166,169 withdraw mo. Kalahati retain mo para may health fund ka pa rin kahit beyond 60 years old ka na. Kaiser is one of our recommended products kasi masosolve nito initially ang foundation mo. Sa Kaiser, may investment part and starting on the 8th year, may fund ka na kumikita ng 10% or more. In case of emergency, may family assistance na pwede mong pa-approve sa Kaiser kung may card ka. For 20 years, may life insurance ka. Of course, may health card ka na magagamit for 20 years and even beyond 60 years old ka na. Like building a house, you must build it from the ground up, build it right, build it strong. Again, this is Roanne Celis of 1 Million Club. If you want to learn more about investments, please visit www.1millionclub.com. Please email me at roanne@1millionclub.com. Thank you for watching this video.